On the women's side, you know they say it a lot at U of A, we do hurdles. And the Cats do it well. These two, Georgianne Moline and Sage Watson, have both competed at the Olympics. And now they've got a protege. The latest 400-meter hurdle phenom at the U of A, junior Shannon Meisberger from Lenox, Massachusetts, a town about 45 minutes across the border from Albany, New York, where, according to the incredibly smart Matt Broad, Lenox, Mass, just like Tucson, has a Canyon Ranch spa. See, we really do have you covered. Meisberger finished with the third best time in the semifinals on Thursday. She's trying, though, to rebound from what she called a disappointing finish here at the Pac-12 Championships out at USC, where she admits the pressure of looking like she had a shot to win here against the Trojans' Anna Cockrell and UCLA's Shea Anderson might have gotten to her.
So at USC, I finished the seventh hurdle, looked and saw that Anna, Shea and I were all in the line. I was like, what do I do? And I panicked. I dropped my knees and I ended up stuttering and I landed on my knee quite hard and it kind of jolted it and it hurt really bad. So then I ran pretty horribly at the end.
Give me the best piece of instruction or advice that each Georgianne and Sage have given to you in the time that you've been able to train with them.
I think for Georgianne, it's been, so I had tend to have a little bit of a negative attitude and kind of like this kind of fear when I have workouts. And she said, if you think you're going to run bad, you're going to run bad. So her comment is always, don't think about what could go wrong, think about what could go right. And Sage is a little more of, her comments are always kind of tactical, but it's like, you know, you can win. So don't worry about it. You've raced against me. Go for it.
And Shannon Meisberger will go for it, it being a national championship in the 400 hurdles on Saturday.